From FX Empires, Christopher Lewis, and I'm looking at the British pound US dollar for the 3rd of January. And you can see that we have, in fact, seen a rise higher during the session here on Tuesday. And it looks likely that we will eventually continue to go to the upside. But I think we're probably going to be very choppy. I think 136.5 is very, very resistant. And if we can break above that, then it becomes more of a, say, buy and hold type of situation. So, with this being the case, I think that the markets will continue to offer opportunities to go long. But, keep in mind that it is going to be difficult to deal with. It is probably going to be one that you're going to have to show a lot of faith in. Keep your position size small. Above 136.5, though, I think that the buyers will continue to be aggressive, and you can continue to buy on slight dips, adding slowly.